praying. Come fill this temple with your presence. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Come fill this temple with your presence. Thank you.
to release power to it. I'm going to use it for prayer here now. Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, my Redeemer, Jesus, the great I am that I am, the miracle working Father. The one who was, who is, and is to come. Who is like unto thee. Release your power upon this water. Release your power upon the apple. Release your power upon the anchor. Release your power upon the oil that your sons and daughters are carrying. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus, Father, let your power flow. Let your fire enter the water. Let it enter the apple. Enter the anchor. To destroy every walking demon. To destroy every evil spirit. To destroy sickness. To destroy barrenness. To destroy poverty. To destroy lives. To destroy limitation. To destroy family curses. Now, in the name of Jesus, power flow now. Enter the water. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Heaven be open upon us now. Will heaven be open upon us? That thee, I ask, Lord, open heaven now. Spiritual wife, spiritual husband, swimming in the dream, eating in the dream. Father, release the power to set your children free. Upon the water, in the name of Jesus. Having sex in the dream. Jesus, release the power upon this water, upon this apple, to deliver your children in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Release it now, release it now, release it now, release it now, release it now. Release it now! Release it now! Release it now! In the name of Jesus! Father, every hand carrying this water, carrying the anchor, carrying this apple, whatever that is not of you, let fire begin to consume it now! Let fire begin to consume it now! Let fire begin to consume it now! It's happening. It's happening. It's happening. It's happening. Power from above. Receive power from above. Deliverance from above. Receive deliverance from above. I believe I receive deliverance from above. I believe I receive deliverance from above.
Lord Jesus, begin to push most pancreas.
Now filter every evil. Jehovah, Jehovah.
Power is falling. Power is falling. Miracle is happening now. Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I said, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Say, oh God of divine. Everything happening around me. Inside me.
Inside
that is not from you.
That is not from you.
It's fire now.
It's fire now.
I hear again something, grace, something like, okay, look, grace, you are grace, come. I hear something now. Yes, there's another one. I hear something like Solomon. If I call Jesus or grace or something like that. Yes.
Where all of you they come? Huh?
Yes.
I'm a local. Okay. Are you all of you on the local? I'm a local.
Yes.
You're local.
What?
Uh-huh.
My grandfather, I'm a local.
Uh-huh. I'm a local.
Yes.
Okay. Grace, I'm a local. What of Uni? Yeah? Is that your name? You are the one that power! What's your name?
It's not answered.
Okay. Because I mean, something like, something JJJJJ. Why JJ fool like this? You say something JJJJJ. You know about it? Or she tell you?
No, sir.
Huh? You don't know about it? Okay, I call your name.
I professor.
I call your name.
I professor.
JJJJJ. Janet,
my auntie.
I saw another one. James.
My mom's my grandfather.
The one that looked back to your mother.
Yes.
I saw another J. Jerome.
My father.
J.
And you are just a little girl like that. We pray together for Jesus.
I saw another one. Okay. This one now. From your mother, please. Now, you are standing as your mother. Because in the family, you stood as a mother. And now, as a mother, your father family don't want you to accomplish your mother, to be a mother.
Exactly, sir.
Because nothing you say that they appreciate.
Yes, sir.
And what they are doing to you as you're standing now is to make sure they see that you are sick every time. And what they do is to feed you every night with their concussion.
Yes, sir.
You eat every night.
Yes, sir.
They are feeding you from your father's compound so that you will be down. I call your name.
I prophesy.
Your name
is a prophecy.
And now, God said to me, somebody is going to pay the price in your father's company. Amen. Somebody is going to pay a price.
Yes,
because they have been fighting and attacking this for a long time.
Jesus.
This is the time for vengeance. I am praying for you. As this family will be free, you will be free. Yes. Anyone attacking you, anyone fighting you, as though we take vengeance for this family, it will be blessed. As though we take vengeance for you. We take vengeance for you. If that amen is loud, that you are getting wrong. There is a lady there. I hear something like Asabe or Asabe. Jesus, if you cry, he will hear you. If you stand, I don't know who do you like that. Who do you like that? That woman on white there, white. No, she don't even know what she wear. Be careful this week. And listen to me.
Yes,
be careful this week.
Yes,
because I'm seeing as if there is a gathering.
Yes,
and this gathering is like, please come and join me to celebrate. But I am seeing an evil woman.
Yes, sir.
This evil woman is not happy for what I'm seeing. Because I'm seeing as if this is a new building. I am seeing as if somebody is planning to enter a new building.
Yes, sir.
So a woman is not happy. And she will be coming pretending as if she's coming to help you celebrate. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Who is an enemy pretending to be a friend?
Your job.
licensed to kill and to restore.
You know,
yes, sir.
They said this woman lost her husband, that she packed the husband money. Whose husband money? The suffering this woman did. Did your husband give you money? Did he have something to do before he died? But now they say that it's his money.
Oh,
well, that is not true.
I don't have
it's your money.
Yes, it's my
your contribution.
It's my contribution.
That you are doing.
Oh.
You get that.
Yes.
And you use it to do that.
The prophet with the
Jews
are. I said, Pastor said, whatever the plan.
You smart, did you discuss anything with me? Did you tell me you are to the power? You share with my pastor? You write anything here? So that they get information from you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And they will use it now to put their best. You don't think they do me?
Die by fire!
Die by fire!
You know me, you they do me. You know me, you they do me. Die by fire! And when they put that mark on you, when you go to the city, the demon in the city now see the man and began to walk on that man. So when you are firing the people in the city, they will be laughing at you because they are not the cause of your problem.
Anyone carry church mark here? Anyone carry church mark here? Let it be canceled by fire.
Joy. Yes, joy. You carry baby?
I call your name.
I prophesy.
Your name is a prophecy.
Woman, we need to pray for you now. I'm seeing accident. I am seeing accident. They have programmed something in the realm I'm seeing from your husband's village. They program something and I'm seeing your husband driving the car. Your husband is driving the car.
He's telling me that he's driving them in the dream after the car.
He's what?
He's telling me that he's still upset in the dream every time.
I am seeing the dream. Now he's driving. He's driving. I am seeing as if this man, okay, Sienna, B?
Yes,
Sienna.
Yes,
Sienna. Sienna.
Yes.
Sienna. And I'm seeing, listen, I am seeing. He bought this Sienna for private use.
Yes,
but the enemy have covered finances. So
yes,
I'm seeing him taking passenger.
Yes,
they want to kill him. We want to pray now. We need to pray.
Yes, sir.
We need to pray.
Yes, sir.
And you know what they appear, they do show you in the night. They appear like snake and masquerading.
Yes,
I call your name, prophesy. Your name is a prophecy. When I call your name, prophesy. Your name.
You can see the manifestation of demon. Believe as she's been set free, you are set free in Jesus' name.
place. You're in the place.
Wise now, we can't kill his baby, we'll kill him. That is their plan. And now, I say something during the teaching that God speak to us in different form. True dream, you might not understand the dream. That you need that what? A prophet to interpret it for you. She said, say it to the pastor, say no. If they have told me now, it will become a story. It will become a package. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But because God is interested in her and every one of you, the secret of death that the enemy has planned for you is cancer. It's cancer. It's cancer. It's cancer. We are going to pray. We are still in prayer. Say, oh God of triumph!
Oh God of triumph!
Say, oh God of triumph!
Oh God of triumph!
Every spirit of wastage!
Every spirit of wastage!
Walking against my life!
Walking against my life!
Catch fire!
Catch fire!
Catch fire!
Catch fire!
Turn into prayer!
Spirit of wisdom, walking in my life, walking in your life. Catch fire now, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire now, catch fire now. New spirit of wisdom, walking in my life, walking in your life. What are you waiting for? Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire now, catch fire now, catch fire now, catch fire, catch fire now.
Jesus' name.
Amen. I said, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I call your name.
I prophesy.
Your name.
It's a prophecy.
I call your name.
I prophesy.
I say your name.
It's a prophecy.
I'm hearing something like Elizabeth. Elizabeth. I hear another one like Mary. And I said, Mary. I hear Elizabeth. Okay. Happy Odu, happy Odu.
He said, oh God, call my name.
Oh God, call my name.
He said, oh God, call my name.
Oh God, call my name.
Papa, what?
What's in your name?
Elizabeth Abiodun.
What's in your name?
Mary.
Mary. Mary who?
Ariweshola.
What's in your name? What's that? What is your name?
Mary Olakeni.
Good. Are you married? You are not married. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Why is your mother?
I'm here, sir.
This is your daughter?
Yes, sir.
She's your daughter?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
You are the father?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
They want to kill this girl.
Oh, I don't know.
You know Hondo?
Yes.
You know Hondo?
Yes, that's my place, sir.
Hey, hey.
Watch out. I want to something like that. Put your hands together for Jesus. This girl, as she's standing, there is a spiritual chemical they pour on this girl. All over her body. A very chronic something I'm seeing all over her body as if this girl, as if this is not chicken pox. Do you see it? Do you see it? Provide, you are just looking like that. That blood is too strong for my Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. My pastor,
no,
you write anything?
No,
do you come for counseling?
No,
do you have my phone number?
No, sir.
My calibre sounds
power! Yes, sir. The God of my child.
I call your name.
Yes, sir. I prophesy.
Your name is
prophesy.
My calibre
secret.
Yes, sir.
My
calibre
secret.
Yes, sir.
Libra basa.
Jesus. Walk your wonder now.
Yes, sir.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And about your job. The prophet that is licensed to restore and to kill.
Yes, sir. A young girl that have future, they want to finish her. They use Reti.
Yes.
Reti.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, that's
her name. That's
her name,
Reti.
They use
the Oracle. Divine Jet Fighter.
Anyone who plan it, let him fire.
Elisha of our generation.
Yes, sir.
Yes, 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 yes. Daddy, God will bless you.
God will bless you too. God will bless you too.
And a boy, Jojo.
You have anybody like an army? You know, soldier?
It's my husband, sir.
My husband is a soldier.
Yes, sir.
You are an army, sir.
Yes, sir.
Alpha One.
Marshall Cross Scanner.
Only you I know. Only you I know. I know.
To make things work.
He's in vain.
But they are fighting and fighting. The more he scattered, they scatter.
Thank
the
you,
more
Jesus.
He gathered, they scatter.
Thank you, Jesus.
But I hear the Lord say, this is your season now. Look at him running.
Master for one, go deeper.
Succeed. Right now. Anyone who said you shall not succeed,
right,
who said you will not make it,
right,
who said you will suffer in vain,
right,
who said your labor will not yield results,
right,
anywhere they are,
right,
anywhere they are,
right,
anywhere they are,
right,
anywhere they are,
Divine Travel Gen Fighter.
Yes, sir.
Get me miraculous water for this scanner.
Marshall for antiviral scanner.
Jesus. Power.
Amen.
Somebody shout, man of God, call my name.
I should warn you. He said it's not a man that should lie. That he expected you to give him praise, not to weep of the way out. Because every night you weep. What is the way out?
Yes, sir.
And he said, he's not a man that he should lie.
That's correct, sir.
So I don't know. You see now? Since he's not a man that should lie. He has promised of you, hold on to his promise and give him thanks.
Hallelujah.
And give him
thanks.
So God will help us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every one of us doubting the promises of God concerning our life, I command the spirit of doubt out of your life. Command the spirit of doubt out of your life.
Amen.
And command the spirit of doubt out of your life.
Amen.
If that amen is louder, you get the miracle.
Amen.
If that amen is louder, you get the miracle.
Amen. The prophetic general, higher than every other major general.
You see, I call your name, Rose. He said, what he has finished is what you are nursing.
I'm here, sir.
He said, what he has finished is what you are still nursing. You are nursing it so that the demon will be happy because he wants you to nurse it. And if you nurse it, and when you are nursing it, of what he has dealt with, of what he has said to you, you become ugly and bitter and appetite lost.
It's true, sir.
This one.
It's true, sir.
Huh?
It's true.
It's true. Are you inside her?
Huh? Inside the most times.
So.
Call my name, Papa.
This woman there, okay, you woman, you, come here.
Stop.
Do you walk anywhere before?
Yes, sir, I walk in the ministry of work.
Huh?
I walk in ministry of work before then.
Before?
Yes, sir.
And then I'll drop you?
Yes, sir.
And since then, what happened?
One of my brothers took me and he employed me patiently.
But later, something happened. This is a pizza.
The payment now is not affected.
That's what I want to talk about.
Okay.
Do you want God to say something about it?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Power.
You know, something happened that has to do with the nature of employment. With the level of our employment.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There's something that happened.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. There's something that happened.
Yes, sir.
They are not paying her the correct amount of the grade level they gave her.
It's true, sir.
plastic configuration.
Madam, do you have patient?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Did you sit for your patient?
Yes, sir.
You sit for it?
Yes, sir.
You write?
Yes, sir.
You pass?
Yes, sir.
The results are just come out, sir.
Good. Did you present it to them?
No, sir. It was when I want to present it.
Did you present it to them? Yes, or
no?
That is your problem. You see me there?
A prophet with eagle's eye.
They check and look at it.
Statement.
No. This one look like forgery. Keep her aside. That is the problem. I want to advise that take your certificate, look for someone in the service and give them. This is your original certificate. The Lord will take control there. The money they are looking for will come. But I don't know about continuation, but I'm looking about money. Thank you. Clap for Jesus. I don't know about continuation, but I'm but the money. We want. Okay. So God will help you in Jesus' name. I said, God will help us in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say, God will help us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every whip in your life, I pray for the power of the Holy Spirit to wipe away your tears.
Amen.
I pray for the power of God to wipe away your tears.
Amen.
Your amen is weak now.
Amen.
Esther John. I call your name.
I prophesy.
This one.
Somebody say, man of God, prophesy.
When God is interested in your life, your name in the mouth of his prophet, and he now attached within that has to do with you. Now, sister, you see, you know, something is just to this guy, this one that I've seen as a man of God, okay? As a man of God, and something is traced to this man of God, and I see an attack on this man of God, and this attack on this man of God has made the hand of this man of God empty, and I look at promises from this man of God being something going slow, and you look at this as if you say to yourself, what is happening to me? Why is all this thing happening? And every night before you sleep, you take time, you weep.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking to you. I don't know, because this is what God told me.
It's true, sir. That is true. It's true.
She weeps every night on her own. She covers herself and weeps.
Yes.
Nobody will know. She weeps. This one. I said, why now? So this one now, this is how you want to go. What is this one now? Weep bitterly. But because this one I'm seeing someone receive this week, next week, I'm seeing this one next week, I'm seeing him here, next week I'm seeing him here, next week I'm seeing this one here. Are you listening to me? I'm seeing this one here, there's something that you don't know. This time like that is not time of weeping, it's the time of prayer.
Yes.
It's a time of prayer. Because they cannot get access to waste your life, to waste it, to destroy it. They said, okay, what good are we come? We hold it, let's see what she'll do. Anyone causing delay in your life,
fire,
fire, fire in your life,
fire.
Whatever they are, I crush them. 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 In the name of Jesus. Jesus,
Enta kalibro bo sheketelema. Enta balabra yakata. Ina bo sheketalibra. Ide de ribosa.
Pass fire now. Pass fire now.